New this morning, there are no injuries but plenty of damage after a house fire in Delaware County. Firefighters had to deal with heavy flames when they reached the home on the 400 block of Franklin Street in Darby Borough. They also had to deal with the heat and humidity outside. Investigators are now looking for the cause of that fire.